You find them over the whole island, you find them across all landforms, and the question then is, how did that happen? A name can be used as a label, it's a marker, it's a point by which you understand the landscape. So it means that names which were originally created in a Scandinavian language environment could survive orally to be passed on, and even when the communities began speaking Scottish Gaelic, the name material would have been adopted and adapted and survived in that way.